at 11. The Marine Corps Band, also known as the President's Band, was in town tonight performing a free concert for the public in Eugene. The full orchestra was in attendance tonight, and they performed songs from the classic era to movie songs, and many of those who came to watch were military veterans. Brett Wilson was in the United States Navy Band when he came to watch the Marine Corps Band because he wanted to support his fellow military musicians.
Well, I think the Marine Corps Band and the Navy Band both represent the epitome of what people strive for as far as patriotism. Honor, courage, and commitment are a big deal. And the bands bring a sense of pride. Music is the most powerful thing that we have as a form of communication in the world.
The Marine Corps Band plays for public and the movie studios and the president. And those in attendance say they hope they come back very soon. Shopping for school supplies is changing as parents look to keep their kids safe. Parents are now turning to bulletproof backpacks and binoculars.